Hello and welcome back to another video on Nerd Life channel. Today I'm over here in another hot spot in Kankakee with the Team Valor Gym here, of course. It's a fitness track, by the way, so you guys already know what I'm gonna do. By the title of this video, I'm running for items and XP. Right here I usually like to come and stock up on Pokeballs, potions, and any other kind of items. Whenever I'm running low, right now I am running pretty low on Pokeballs, so that's the main reason, and a little bit of revives. I mean, 93 might not seem like it's low, but it is for me. I like to have over 100 revives, but 66 Pokeballs, 94 Great Balls, 96 Ultra Balls, 59 Raspberries. I need some more Raspberries, some more Pokeballs. I like to stock up my inventory before I go out, take some gyms down, or go serious Pokemon hunting anywhere around the Chicago area. Okay, hold on, let me check my eggs before I turn on a lucky egg. I got a 10K coming. Hatch all these eggs we got here too. And probably get a chance to candy while we're at it. Yep, that said, let's go ahead and get this started. A little cold, but get the blood flowing, heart pumping, get a little warm up in here in a little bit. Lucky egg. And an insect. Alright. See you guys in 30 minutes.
Bye. Bye.